but they will now slot their name through the bishop of this county or through another pastor so that they become a priest. He's chasing the wind.
Oh, chuni edolo makamane, dolo no endolo ma lamba na yamo.
So if you are rich because you are fighting your neighbors so that they can see you have what they have, then you are chasing the wind.
Kako kapunona ni yango bedo jamoko majapiye ningani niwa amene ni kabedo. Iya bedo kaka jamoko mikwano kaka jamoko malawa yamo.
And if you are fighting to be a leader in the church because all your friends and enemies are leaders, then you are also chasing the wind.
Chamregi dudwano ni bedi ya dome kanisa ni kichimbeze ni katajoku mungu usongoro osemi kijilolo. Kibi ukwani kaka ya dolo malao manayamo.
Then the Bible says,
Mungu sayo wachokama,
if you are two people working together but you are not in agreement,
kaunjia reyo puti yuka nyakula, to uombi vijiruwa,
then you are chasing the wind.
Shaloni unkoro ulao mana yamo.
Then the Bible says it is better to be alone and work hard.
Kono mumya sai jiwono jiwa ni mondo ni kabe tibedi kendi titi mabero kako kuminjure.
Without any competitor.
Maonge gina tomorrow mpye mgodo.
Without a wife.
Mabe kata kiyonge jimin ot.
Without a husband.
Kata kiyonge jiwono ot.
So that you can have your riches.
Mondo mi iyud
Then the Bible also questions.
Then
why are you working so hard? For whom?
Open your ear. What you must take, nigga?
That's the question that comes.
Mani penjo, mamuma penjo.
You have no wife.
Younger me not.
You have no husband.
Younger one out.
You have no children.
But younger you think, no?
And you are rich.
So in the moko kada in the mando.
For whom are you really working hard?
Kora mopenyia na no mitiyoni mate.
Have you had that question, baby?
Me uvinjo penyo.
Oh, chasing the wind.
Inkoro ilama na yamo.
Hallelujah.
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 What the Bible says.
Mama wacho.
It's always good to be two than one. Amos 3:3 says, can two people work together if they have not agreed?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. The Bible says, the returns from two people is better than the returns from one person.
Gigo mungu kumtiario kati tio bemo negiteko moyo gino mungu kumatachia.
If you are two people and one of you falls down,
kumtiario tumatachia magore ping.
The other one who has not fallen will help you to stand up.
Chama mungu magore ping biroko ni biro chungi.
But if you have no one to help you,
toki onge na numanya roko ni.
Dangerous.
The Bible
says,
Mama wacho,
it's a pity. If you are walking alone and you fall down and you have no one to help you to stand, the Bible is pitying you. My friend, are you walking alone? The Bible says, when you fall down, you will have no one to help you to stand.
Hallelujah.
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 Yes, you may be being oppressed because no one loves you. So you think so. You are poor because people don't give you any job.
nikech inyalo wacho ni in idhier nikech onge ng'ama nyalo miyi tich moro amora.
So you think people don't like